We train participants to a new sensorimotor skill using either direct touch, absolute indirect touch, or mouse. We then measure their performances using physical interaction, and we compare it with the one of a control group trained with physical interaction. The direct touch group was as efficient as the control group, a sign of the strong similarity of the two interactions. The indirect touch and mouse groups did not show better performances than the initial performance of the control group.